I was talking to you a little bit about them earlier. You said there's six of them out now and then four coming soon?
Yes.
These guys here, we've got the oscillator with, we've got three different outputs on them?
Four different outputs. Four different sine, outputs. Triangle, saw, and square. It has linear FM input and a sync input.
And then the filter, 24 decibel low pass?
Yeah, 4-panel ladder-based filter. The low pass, high pass, band pass, and a notch output.
How does the random work exactly? I know random modules can kind of vary.
Yeah, exactly. So the random module is a stepped random voltage. It's all based on an internal or an external clock. So every time the clock updates, you get a new voltage value. It's got a built-in attenuation control. Scale that down. It's 10 volts ordinarily, and you can scale it from there.
Gotcha.
And then when it's externally clocked, the gate output becomes a random gate, and the rate becomes the probability control.
That opens up a whole new world of possibilities.
Yeah.
And can you tell me about the ones that are coming? Or?
Yeah, absolutely. So next month we're coming out with four more: a step sequencer, a quantizer with multiple scales, a two-output clock divider, and a four-channel mixer with plans for a VCA kind of shortly after.
Gotcha.
All still in the 2HP, all still skip-friendly.
Well, yeah, I will keep an eye out for your new stuff.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Yeah.